Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Many people often face the frustration of being unable to open an important Excel file that they have spent a long time working on. In today's video, I'm going to show you four simple methods to repair damaged Excel documents. Method 1. Check file extension. Change it to Excels or Excelx. If you cannot see the file extension, open File Explorer. Go to View tab and check File Name Extensions box. Method 2. Restore from temporary files. The second method involves restoring the file from TMP temporary files. These files are created by Excel during autosaving. Type command prompt to open the run dialog box. Type %10% and hit enter. If no files are found, don't worry. Navigate to the folder specified in the error message, usually located in the C drive. Look for the Excel autosave folder and find the TMP file corresponding to your corrupted Excel document. Change the file extension from TMP to XLS. And try opening the file again. It should open without any issues. Method 3, recover from Excel autosave folder. The third method is to recover the file from the Excel autosave folder. Normally, the autosave file would be in C drive. Open User and click on Administrator. App Data. Roaming. Microsoft. Excel. Look for the autosave version of your Excel file and recover it. Method 4, recover corrupted Excel file with 4D Dig File Repair. This is the powerful repair software we'll be using today. 4D Dig File Repair. It's specifically designed to fix various types of files, including Excel files. Download the software. Open the software and select File Repair. Import corrupted Excel files. Then, initiate the scan function of the software. It will scan and analyze the Excel file to determine the extent of corruption and the recoverable content. The scan would complete quickly. After the repair is done, you can preview the repaired Excel file and choose to save it to your computer. Congratulations! Now you can use your file with confidence. If you have any questions or need further assistance regarding this video, please leave us a comment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and tutorials on data recovery and repair software.